Alright, now I'm going to show you how to make the ninja blow dart if you have a straw. So, what you do is wrap the corner around the straw and just roll it up. Try to get it tightly rolled. Okay, and here we go. And if you notice you're off, then like that, okay? And all the way up. Grab it by the corner. And now the straw is inside, and you want to have a little bit of friction, but not very much. Okay, there, that's perfect. All right, so pull the straw out, and don't let this go. All right, you're going to flatten the bottom part, so you're going to flatten from the corner down to here. And when you flatten it, you want this corner to land right on the edge. So it's just like that. You see the corner's on the edge? And this part is flattened, and this half is still round. Okay. Now what you're going to do is unfold this flap once and twice. Okay, so here we have the flattened part here, and the round part up here. And now we're going to take this edge and fold it right to this edge, but go underneath. And what you want is you want this edge to be right in between your two fingers so that you fold this over and it comes right to the side, like that. Now what you're going to do is, see this edge right here? We're going to take this whole flap and fold it right on that edge so that it goes up like that. And now we're going to take this whole thing and fold it behind. I know it's a lot of layers, but that's what makes the dart go fast. We're going to fold this behind so that it goes right behind the tube, and you end up with a very dense arrowhead right here. Okay, let's turn over, and now let's take this flap again, the flat one, and let's mountain fold it so that it goes to the right. Like that. Okay? And now let's mountain fold it again so that it goes behind the tube. And it comes in front like this. Okay? And now we're going to put it into this pocket right here. Let's turn over. Okay, so here we have this flap is going to go into this pocket, but it's actually way too long, so let's just shorten it about like that so that this is a square, and now it'll go in easily. Let's first put this corner in like that, and any remaining part, just fold that in too. Okay. And now you just want to really flatten this down. Squeeze it. You might want to bite it. Make a nice arrowhead. And you can try to make this a little bit three-dimensional too. If you can. Just round right around here. Okay. And there you have it. Okay. Put the straw back in. And you are ready to fire away. All right, here goes. Whoa, did you see that? I hit the target from way back here. Whoa. All right, you guys, well, hope you have some fun with that, and be careful. Don't poke anybody's eye out. All right, later.